Hi, I'm Stephanie with CableOrganizer.com, and today I want to show you Panduit's Mini-Com all-metal patch panels. The all-metal construction eliminates the electromagnetic interference, also known as EMI, that can interfere with your network speed, which improves the overall performance. They come in various models. We have here the flat design. We also have an angled port patch panel. And then this one here also has the strain relief, which helps protect the bend radius, which also can slow down your network. The strain relief patch panels also come with the cable ties, which help you cable manage all those cables coming off the back, which is always good. And as you can see here, they come unloaded, so you can populate them yourselves with the Mini-Com modules. And there's a variety of those available, so you can really customize your patch panel to your specific application. They're really easy to install. You simply would take the Mini-Com jack. Here I have a Cat6 jack. You terminate it to your cable, and then you're going to come in through the back here. There's a little notch on the top of the jack. You just angle it down, and there's a little slot for you to put that on. And then as you can see, I'm just going to push down, and it pops right into place. I'll turn it around here so you can see it's really flush design, and then it also has all the labels above here so that you can label where each module is going to. And then if you have to make a change or if you want to switch out and populate it differently, each patch panel comes with the Cpt Removal Tool, which allows you to remove these Mini-Com jacks. All you have to do is, I'm going to flip it upside down here, you take the tool, you kind of wedge it underneath the metal bracket there, and I'll turn it around so you can see that. So once it's wedged underneath the metal bracket, you're actually going to push in and then push it down at the same time. Oops. And then all you do is remove that Mini-Com, and then you can reuse the patch panel in another application or move it where you need to move it to. Also with each patch panel, they include both the 1224 and the M6 cage nuts. And what's nice about these, they're actually patent pending, these screws. They have little serrations on the back so that when you're screwing in the patch panel to the rack, it creates a metal on metal contact, starting the grounding process, excuse me. And they also have a little screw here for the grounding bridge as well. So be sure to check out the Panduit Mini-Com all metal patch panels at CableOrganizer.com.